What is FRDR and why should I use it? The Federated Research Data Repository, commonly known as FRDR, is a national platform for researchers to discover, share, and preserve Canadian research data. This tool helps you comply with FAIR principles by making your data findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable. You can use FRDR to deposit, find, and access data. There are a variety of benefits to using FRDR to deposit your data. Researchers at Canadian institutions can deposit in FRDR. This tool features a large per-researcher storage allocation and connects you with national digital research infrastructure. Any type of open research data can be deposited, including large individual files or collections of many thousands of files. FRDR's data transfer technology is purpose-built for large datasets. You'll automatically receive a Digital Object Identifier, DOI, for your data to make them citable. You'll also be provided clear licensing terms that will let you know how others can reuse your data, and you have the option to add an embargo period of up to 2 years. FRDR provides data security, including protection against file corruption and degradation. Multiple copies of your research data are stored as secure backups. You can also use FRDR to find data. You can search across multiple Canadian data repositories from a single portal. You can also use an advanced search. You can also use FRDR to access data. You can download data that you find in FRDR and access links to data from repositories across Canada. You'll find that the data is clearly licensed, so you'll know how you can use the data. FRDR is supported by data professionals from the Portage Network, local data experts, Compute Canada, and the Canadian Association of Research Libraries. Interested in learning more about FRDR? Visit the FRDR website, www.frdr-dfdr.ca.